What's up, guys? Welcome back. Okay, so let's continue. Alright, first, quick save.
Who are you? Did Mama Cotter send you? Those smugglers were bastards. They took everything we had because they knew we were desperate. Mama Cotter set everything up. She arranged for the smugglers to pick us up here and sneak us into the city. She was going to meet us at the gate and find us beds and food. We're refugees, every one of us, driven off our land by the Plains gangs. Now we're stuck here with no food, but we'll probably freeze before we starve. We need transport to Colorado Springs or we're dead. We need to find someone who can carry all of us to the city, and soon. We're not going to last out here.
To the city? Oi, Daisy's gonna love that.
I've heard that merchant caravans stop at the bazaar. Maybe one of them could help us. But the monster army won't let us into the bazaar, and we don't have any money to pay for transport. You're the only hope we have. If we're stuck here much longer, I doubt we'll survive. We'll wait here and try to keep warm.
All right, let's go see if we can find out what we can get them. Woo! I wonder if he can help.
Hope you're enjoying Polly's company. What can I be seeing you?
Nope. Guess not. I have a small army. Are you sure you wanted to travel to the bazaar? Yes, we want to travel to the bazaar in Tia. We need to find somebody in here that will take these poor refugees that have nowhere to live into the city, into the city. There's four different endings for this game. I still don't know which ending I want. But so far, I've only met the president. I met his daughter, but she's just a badass.
Guns sanctified with blood, blood sanctified by guns.
I think I already bought everything from her, right? Hello again, stranger.
Certainly.
Yeah, I got everything I needed from her.
Not my usual line of business, but I don't see why not. My normal rates would apply for a one-way transport.
I want to do this.
Jones, friend of the people. All right, I'll make make sure they're part of my next caravan run to Colorado Springs. I'll send people to check up on them now.
Oh. All right. Well, first let's All right.
Really need to ask Piscatelli to look at my.
All right, let's get out of here and back to Colorado Springs. Or we could go to the Clown Museum. Let's see if there's a quest for it. Because I don't want to destroy it if there's a quest for it.
Hey, gun fans, it's Rankin Shooter. Time to test this bitch and nail minigun build. You ready to hear some mayhem? Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, God, not again.
Okay, so it says that it's more late game. All right, well, that's good to know. All right, where do we need to go? We need to go to... Can't go there. We'll go over here first. Let's see what's over there. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Rum, 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 rum. Yep, couldn't go this way because of radiation. That place has already been finished and done. Where we found the cannibal sister. Bunch of jewels are banging rocks together ahead of you. They seem to find them fascinating. Let's get into a fight! Holy heck! These things have a lot of health. 400. Boom. Set up a trap. I didn't know there was a bubble over that way. Whoopsies. He gonna blow up. Got poisoned. Man, the accuracy of this gun is just bad. I didn't mean to end turn. It didn't attack. Oh, great. It didn't get a turn. Red. They're all attacking it and then going over to this one.
Med dart, go! Yeah. Cool. All right, Vicky. I know there's a box here. What do we got? Just a kind of ammo. That works. Alright. Back out to the world. Travel to Denver. We have to go back to Colorado Springs for that one. Can't go to that one yet. I need to go back to my main base to turn in a couple of quests. Alright, there's Homestead, Colorado Springs. Denver's there, Trillium Mine, and Union Station. Alright, let's go this way then. I'd say we'll go turn in the synth one, then we'll go turn in the Colorado Springs one, and then we will one to do on, and then we'll just keep doing that. See, the loading screens are still as atrocious as ever. But I do like a lot of the new updates they've done with the game. Where it actually shows now. If you're getting it, you got a skill point from a skill or weapon or an item. Wolf was out here.
Did you really let that synth you found downtown go? Wolf's gonna bite you in half. It seemed to you like those chickens are getting smarter.
Chickens are getting smaller, smarter.
Find that synth in Colorado Springs yet? Got away? It was one synth. Did you even try to kill it? You realize when Cochise wakes up again and wipes out the last of humanity, it'll be your fault. Pack up, squad. Seems like the Colorado Rangers are just as pussy as the ones in AZ. Race traitors.
Huh. Says the one that lost it in the first place.
Yeah, we're so, you guys are so great that you need to have us Rangers fight for you.
How about get off your dick and actually do something? Instead of making everyone else do your job for you. Be honest, I could technically just kill you right now if I wanted to, because you just pissed me off. Just for the hell of it. You pissed me off. I don't care for you. Yeah, well, F you too, buddy. All right, just for the hell of it, let's see what you got. Waste rifle, 25 bullets. Wow, you guys are, no wonder you guys got your, you have a weapon that does 15 to 17 damage. No wonder you got your ass kicked. My one rescum of every episode. That one I just did because I didn't like Wolfe. I didn't even like him in the first game. And Wasteland 2 either. It was an arrogant asshole. And it seems like they kept his character. An arrogant asshole in this one too.
Refugees in a jail? What kind of hosts are we? Until later, then.
What, you got any smokes?
I'll buy your own for once.
I bought some last week.
Uh-huh. And you bump 40 cents.
Look, Miss Hackett, we got a few cases of beer as a donation from a grateful citizen. I don't suppose you and your folks would like one.
Why, Warden, that's nice of you. Thank you. Should we save you some?
I have some at home and I don't drink on duty, so it's all free.
Wonder if we can remove that door and maybe decorate a little. Might feel more like a home in here. Careful out there. It's an uncaring world.
Got a lot of people in here. Leopard printed handcuffs? Hey, cool.
What do you think? What can I do for you? Isaac and his friends have been no trouble. I know they acted remarkably stupid, even by the metric of hot-headed teenagers. But now, they see the error of their ways. Them being here, instead of bleeding out among the rocks at the garden, or frozen on those nightmarish pillories, is what true justice looks like, Ranger. Someday we'll be able to let them out, and they will spend the rest of their lives working to better Colorado. Good luck out there.
Cool. All right, guys, we will call the episode here. So stay tuned for the next episode. It's on 3.